Well, we're really trying to focus on treating sinus disease and chronic sinusitis in our patient population. We see a lot of patients with that. And we always felt in evaluating those patients, you know, there's really three main aspects of evaluating the patient with that, and that's, you know, history and physical exam, a nasal endoscopy, and a CT of the sinuses, which is really kind of standard of care. And we were only able to provide two of the three here, and then we'd have to send the patient out for another appointment to have that CT scan and return to the office. It's really convenient for the patient, it's safe for the patient, and it's more efficient use of their time and our time.
I think the main decision point for me was that overall it's safer for the patients. The cone beam technology of the Mini-Cat requires a significantly less amount of radiation dose per scan than a conventional CT scan does, so patients are overall receiving a lot less radiation. Secondly, it's more convenient for patients to come in, see us when it's appropriate to receive a scan, get it performed at that visit rather than have to come back after it's been done in an outside facility. Another benefit of it is the flow in the office, is that patients are able to get their proper treatment diagnosis with one less office visit and be able to do it all at that one time. Zorin provided a tremendous amount of support from the very beginning.
We literally were able to find a room that was previously used for storage, and we're able to come up with an engineering plan and a shielding plan for that space. They helped us with obtaining the state requirements that we needed to do, helped us with allowance for build out of that space that we needed.
We had a confined space where we knew that we wanted the scan to go, and they had their people come over and provide the actual drawings based upon our current space. We simply handed the drawings over to our contractor, who then was able to do the build out. And within probably 30 days, we were ready to have the CAT scan installed. After the CAT scan was installed, they continued to help out with the accreditation process, both for us to be accredited as a CT scan reading facility, and to have us accredited with the state and all the state licensing requirements.
We haven't had to change a lot. What we have done is tried to evaluate patients on the same day that they come in so we can get their CT scan done for them on that day. So we know if a patient's coming in with a complaint of chronic sinusitis that we're going to be evaluating whether they're going to likely need a CT scan. And then we let our pre-certification staff know as early as possible in the visit to go ahead and be working on that process so that it can be obtained if the patient desires at the same time. So it's really opened us up to allow to evaluate more patients in a more efficient manner, both for the patient and for us. Patients that come to our practice, you know, with a complaint and they want an answer about their chronic sinusitis can get that answer on the same day, because I'm able to show them the pictures, show them the images exactly at the time of their symptoms. And it's really more accurate. In the past, I'd evaluate a patient and they may have the symptoms on that day, and then when they had the day they had the scan, something else was going on. So this is really kind of a more accurate way to diagnose what's happening with the patient.
It allows immediate review of the CAT scan. So prior to having the scan in our office, we would have to order the scan at an outside facility. The patient would have to get the scan done. The radiologist needs to communicate the results to us. We then receive those results and have to communicate them back to the patient, and the patient comes back again to review the results, because we review every scan with the patient at that second visit. With the Zorin Mini-Cat, we're now able to do all that in one visit. So that relieves us of a lot of liability to make sure the patients know the results of their scans. Now it's done at one time. So those three or four processes are condensed down to just one step.